there?
Nothing.
Okay,
so Sarah got this accommodation for $65 for both of us tonight. Bathroom, bed, balcony out there, some coffee, little fridge. Can't believe it. I can barely get dinner for $65 for two people some days. Oh, we're off to the Wombats.
Yes.
Is this your competitive vlog? Are you starting?
Yeah.
This is Sarah. She's starting a competitive vlog. What just happened, Sarah?
We missed our stop. Was it you?
We missed our stop. Lame. We have to walk an extra 3 minutes now. Oh, by the way, we're gonna see the Wombats tonight. You excited?
Yep.
I'm excited. Mm-hmm. This is the stop we're supposed to stop at. It's so good.
That's right. Gotta get some exercise in.
Yeah, I did get my exercise in. It's my exercise.
I think it's got anything.
Cool. Not, don't have off. To walk an extra 300 meters.
for both of us. This is the best.
Okay, well. They're telling us to get it to the one in front of us.
So, Wombats were epic. Do you think that was epic?
Yeah, so much. I had to celebrate by buying a bottle of mineral water.
It's not really much a celebration because that happens every day. You buy one of those every day.
Yeah, fresh out. Actually.
Every day is a celebration and an occasion. Okay. Kind of just had an epiphany. It cost us $60 to stay here one night. We're literally, Sarah's 2 minutes away from her work. I am about a half an hour train ride away from my work. If we stayed here 5 nights in the week, that's $300 in rent. Or accommodation. We have free breakfast every day, so there's no breakfast. I mean, we don't have to pay for breakfast. If we bought lunch and dinner every day, and that accounts for $20 of that, we could stay here for $400 a week.
Yeah.
You can just go home on weekends to the lovely paradise that the Shire is.
It's true.
Do you get some leakage?
Yeah.
You could drink from the bottle, and you could use that cup which has got you right there.
Hell no, you're using that cup. Only drink from the bottle.
Drinking from the bottle.
It's a bit wet.
On another note.
Don't trust Kmart products.
I've got work tomorrow. Catch you later.